Tatu, talk to me. I've been trying to talk to you. What's going on?
Listen.
You almost got me,
Tom. I'm sorry, Tatu.
Sorry.
I don't understand.
Gee, I'll turn on.
Check out. Who do we have here? Wait, calm down now. Why they fast forward? We want wrong go. Waiting be that the teaching we they talk for market. You say you go beat task champion and guys. Virgin Mary, wait, you won't disappear. This one with you look like a shower like this. Person no gas stay with one. You now see the gunner. Bison. The chef giver. So we have to be to task.
Simeon!
Why did you leave the club? Why? Because I just went inside to talk to the barman about some things that I really need to figure out.
That man tried to grab me.
What man?
The one you said was protecting me. What?
That don't even make any sense.
Yes. You know what?
What?
Just take me back to the convent.
What? I think my house is better.
You think this is a joke?
You think I'm joking here?
Just take me back!
Okay, fine. I'll take you back.
disgrace. I'm sorry, Mother. Look at you. No food for 3 days. Toilet duties. You will write an essay, 5,000 words, on the dangers of debauchery. 300 Hail Marys, the Lord's Prayer, and the Creed. May the good Lord have mercy on your souls. Tatu, you stay behind. Sit. You graduate in a couple of months. Have you decided on taking your vows? Does that mean you are not yet sure? Or you do not want to be a nun?
I am not yet sure.
Is it this wily young man that is confusing you? Oh, you are surprised I know his name. Oh, you girls underestimate me. You know he's a music producer. That right there, that's bad influence.
It is not him. It is me.
You?
Yes. I want to know more about my past. I want to know who I really am.
You are an orphan, Tatu. Brought here at the age of 5.
I have been having dreams, Mother. Vivid, horrible nightmares.
All you need is prayers. Prayers to you.
Mother, I really want to know who I really am. I want to know why I have this on my chest.
That, my dear, is a birthmark. People have it.
This is a tattoo, an elaborate one. People are not born with things like this, Mother.
Oh, are you calling me a liar?
I just want to know why I have it, what it means, and who my parents were.
So, are you saying that it is because of that tattoo that you're behaving like a slut? Hmm? Are you blaming your being an orphan for you behaving like a harlot? Are you the first orphan here? Tell me, are you the first orphan or the first person in the world to have an elaborate birthmark? Tatu, you will drop it this moment. I do not want to hear about this any longer. From now on, you will keep your head straight. No more sneaking out. You will behave. I have brought you up for years, and I will not be paid back by such insolence. You hear me? No more.
All I want is help. Not scolding. Not insult. Not you threatening me, Mother. Some real understanding. Just some truths. Some genuine love. For once. Thank you for taking care of me, Mother. I trust God will reward you. I have made my decision. I don't want to be a nun.
If you walk out of that door, Tatu, I forbid you from ever coming back.